This is our prize vault. Inside the vault is a fortune in cash, fabulous prizes, and one of television's most fun-filled bonus games. You can have a telescope, but you'll need to take a ride around our Ferris wheel. Or you can have encyclopedias if you can put John Travolta back together again. Or maybe you'd like an electric range if you can outlisten our fast talker. All this and a brand new car. Time is the key that will open this vault for one of these lucky couples as they try to break the bank. And here's the star of Break the Bank, Gene Rayburn.
Thank you very much. Okay, I thank you one and all and welcome you to the show that proves that time really is money. Let's not waste any time. Let's meet our contestants. Michael Hanks, tell us about him.
Yes, Gene. From Hollywood, California, he works in real estate and she's a special education teacher. Meet Michael and Lori McCabe. Two native Californians, he's a music editor and she's a sales coordinator. Meet Tim Borquez and Becky Brown.
All right, welcome one and all, and good luck here on Break the Bank. Now, players, in our game, you're going to compete for seconds. You earn seconds by answering up to six questions on a variety of subjects. The first five questions are worth 5, 10, 20, 40, and 80 seconds each. However, the sixth question is worth 100 seconds, and each answer is a clue to a puzzle. The couple who solves two puzzles first will win the game and take the seconds they've earned into this prize vault for a chance to collect valuable prizes and an opportunity to break the bank, which today is worth $20,000. Now, to make things a little more fun for our home audience, here is their hint to our first puzzle. All right, contestants, there it is. If you would, hands on buttons, jump in whenever you think you know the answer to this question worth 5 seconds. They can be served as juice, soup, paste or sauce, canned or fresh, cooked or raw. They can be eaten or thrown at politicians. Tim and Becky, what's the answer?
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes it is for 5 seconds. Yeah, okay, you've got one clue. Let's put it up there. It is tomatoes. And now, do you want to try to solve the puzzle or play on for more seconds? More seconds. Here's a 10-second question. This word can be used to describe a doctor's visit to a hospital, a complete game of golf, a part of a boxing competition, a song sung over and over. Tim and Becky again.
A round.
Round it is for 10 seconds. And you're on a roll. Let's put it up there. Tomatoes. And round. Two clues now. You want to try to solve the puzzle or play on for more seconds? What do you want to do?
We'll play on.
All right. You've got 15 so far. Are you with us, Michael and Laurie?
Yes, you were here.
Hang in there now. Here it is. This one is worth 20 seconds. In England, this is what they call an apartment. Michael and Laurie?
A flat.
Flat it is. Flat. Yeah. Very good. All right. They leave ahead with 20 seconds now. Three clues. Tomatoes, round, and flat. Now we ask you, Michael and Laurie, do you want to try to solve the puzzle or play on for more seconds?
Play on for more seconds.
All right. Here we go with a 40-second question. We're getting to the biggies now. Brie is soft. Edam is hard. Tim and Becky.
Cheese.
Cheese is the answer for 40 seconds. Let's put it up there. Tomatoes, round, flat, cheese. Now, think it over carefully. Do you want to try to solve the puzzle or play on for an additional 80 seconds in the prize vault?
We'll go for more seconds.
More seconds. All right. Here is the 80-second question. Name the modern European language from which we have taken the English words stucco, granite, umbrella, volcano, cantata. Tim and Becky.
Italian.
Italian is right. 80 seconds. All right, let's put it up there. Tomatoes, round, flat, cheese, and Italian. All right, you've answered that question correctly. That means you've gained control and you have a very important decision to make. Solve the puzzle now or risk losing control by trying for an additional 100 seconds in the prize vault.
We want to solve it.
You do want to solve it. All right. What is your solution to this puzzle?
My favorite food, pizza.
Pizza is right. All right, you've got 135 seconds. So, Tim and Becky are ahead 1-0. We'll be back to see if their opponents, Michael and Laurie, can catch up when we return to Break the Bank.